bureaucrat-turned-J&K politician Shah Faesal, whose detention soon after the scrapping of Kashmir's special status triggered outrage, has been charged under the Stringent Public Safety Act. The PSA allows detention without trial for up to 3 months and multiple extensions. The former IAS topper from Kashmir, Faesal now joins a long list of leaders in Jammu and Kashmir, including former Chief Ministers Omar, Abdullah and Mehbooba Mufti, who have been charged under the PSA.